and welcome. We come to you today from Eluru town, the headquarters of West Godavari district, also the home district of actor turned politician Chiranjeevi. The leader we are tracking today is Dr. YSR Reddy, Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, who arrived here in Eluru after a tour of West Godavari district late last night. He's staying at this hotel, interestingly called Usha Valentine. Would the voters of West Godavari district give Congress party and YSR a belated Valentine's Day gift? That, of course, we will know on the 16th of May. We are told YSR is up and running, so let's go in and meet him.
Yes, sir.
You're the star campaign, and unlike other parties who are looking for film stars, your party doesn't need film stars. Only every politician only asks for you.
Okay, stars.
Sir, getting, I mean, whether it's Chiranjeevi or NTR or any of the other film stars, huge crowds. Does that worry you? That, oh God,
no, it doesn't.
If all those people vote for those stars?
It will not happen, we know that. Because, you know, it is something like the common man on the street pays 10 rupees, 20 rupees to go to a theater to look at a movie. And if this same movie star is giving a free show in his own town, why will he not go to see? He will definitely go look at the free show that is given by his favorite movie star. That's it.
So this free show is not worrying you? You're not spending sleepless nights during campaign?
Absolutely not.
We are one family.
Salads are what you normally eat for breakfast during the
campaign? No. I eat rather heavy breakfast.
Okay.
My breakfast is heavy. But salads I eat at least 3 cups a day because that adds a lot of fiber in the food. My otherwise food is little less. So I compensate the salads.
When they speak of fiber, etc., it's like speaking like a doctor. But otherwise, how do you kind of keep your energy levels up? Because obviously it's a lot of strain, especially in the summer heat. Yeah, otherwise, usually, also as Chief Minister, you travel quite a lot to the district.
Usually at this age, we don't really need much of energy. Except the talking part, what work we do? Okay, talking also needs a lot of effort.
No.
Uchita Vidyut annadi, there's a scientific reason.
Tubar.com.